David, 我们喝什么？What would David most likely to say according to the dialogue?
来一个宫保鸡丁。
我不想去。
喝白酒怎么样？
Please choose the best answer.
昨天晚上我和 Mark 喝了两瓶二锅头。
两瓶？太多了。
Which of the following answers is true according to the dialogue?
They drank a little red wine last night.
They drank too much white liquor last night.
They didn't drink last night.
Please choose the best answer.
Tom,你昨天喝醉了吗？
是啊，昨天去我女朋友家，我和她爸爸喝了一瓶茅台。
What has happened to Tom?
Tom broke up with his girlfriend and he was drunk yesterday.
Tom drank a bottle of red wine with his father.
Tom drank a bottle of white liquor with his girlfriend's father.
Please choose the best answer.
Mark, here's to you. 祝你生日快乐。谢谢。
What would he probably say?
干杯。
我不喝酒。
你好。
Please choose the best answer.
祝我们合作愉快。干杯。
干杯。
Where is this dialogue most likely taking place?
In a bank. In an office. At dinner.
Please choose the best answer.